So the first week, teachers, it's your turn. You need to have two items prepared by next Friday's advisory time to share with your students.